all the vain temptations, break the bonds we've built. Rooted in impatience, keep the blood we've spilled. In jars to display it, for artists' storied sights. Actively ignoring the parts we didn't like. I can't see this through to the end. Too many free, just to defend. Even if this could be my end, I want to
so many stairs up and down. I'm dying. Almost done. I am dying. It's so warm.
How we dwelt there, how we were.
So I ended May before moving here because it would just be too much. And the story of May was mostly going to Edinburgh. So the story of June is moving here to Amsterdam. So here I am, and I still have to get used to living here. It is different, but I'm noticing that getting used to living here and just doing my thing is going a lot easier than when I moved last time, which was the first time moving out of my home. So yes, here I am.
The smell of wild peaches makes me think of summer. And then, all right, that's not exactly the summer weather I was hoping for, but there we go, lovely. I'm about to go to Hans Zimmer live, go see him. I'm a bit in a hurry and I still have to eat, so I'm telling you this in a very much in a hurry. I'm gonna see Hans Zimmer live and I'm very excited. So what else? week and a half, and I expected it to be super warm for the rest of my life. I had lost hope, but it's raining. I'm so happy. I can't turn the camera around, but it's raining. Look at it. I'm so happy. There's thunder and rain, and it smells so good. I'm so happy. I've never been so happy in rain before. Yes.
What I see in triumph, the plunder taken after the violence of our romantic and foolish notions. I guess it figures the woman.
It would be a good time to have a little catch up. I feel like I haven't really kept you up to date on my actual life things. So I moved to Amsterdam. You all know that. I am in Amsterdam right now. I live here. I'm very happy here. It's actually, I didn't really notice, but it's really improved my life. To be honest, I'm really excited to be here. I'm closer to my friends. I do more stuff outside of my house. It's just nice. I'm closer to school. It's good. I like it here. For the past 2 weeks, I've been really good. I've been a lot happier. Yeah, I'm gonna edit my May vlog because that's a month ago. But I'm gonna do that now, and I hope that will be nice, and I hope you enjoyed it. And let's see what happens in the rest of June, which is 2 days. Yep, that's it. Bye. I'm forgetting something really important. I went to see Wonder Woman yesterday. Good film. So good. I loved it so much. And I want to see Wonder Woman 100 more times. Please go see it. Wait, you'll see this probably in like September, so you can't go see it. Please go buy it and see it. Good.